We leave you back on the beaches at Normandy, where 68 years ago this past week, thousands perished in the Allied D-Day invasion.